Let's clean the power supply unit. The process of opening the computer case depends on the model, but it should be similar with all cases. Start by opening the side panel and then unscrew the power supply unit located on the back side of the computer case. Next, unplug all of the cables and remove the PSU. If you have a modular power supply unit, you can unplug the cables directly from it. When unplugging the 24-pin connector from the motherboard, be careful as it has this catch that needs to be pressed. This cable is for powering the CPU and is also connected to the motherboard. Once the PSU has been removed, move all other items off the desk. Let's open the PSU. The larger screws hold the fan, while the smaller ones are for opening the PSU. One of the screws is located underneath a warranty void sticker. As you can see, the PSU is very dirty and has not been opened for 8 years. It was cleaned previously by blowing air through the holes, but apparently that was not enough, so opening was necessary. First, we need to clean the fan. Hold the fan in place while blowing air, as spinning can generate electricity that may damage the PSU. Additionally, avoid blowing too hard, as this may break the fan. You can also use a brush, but make sure it is soft and avoid scratching anything with the metal part. Blow and brush until it's clean. While the PSU is open, we will take this opportunity to inspect its capacitors. Visually inspect each one and look for any signs of inflation at the top, such as this one. This is a sign that they are at high risk of blowing or leaking, which can cause damage to the PSU and potentially other PC components. If you find any inflated capacitors, take the power supply unit for the repair or purchase a new one. As for this PSU, it is in good condition, and we can proceed to close it. Return the screws and place it back into the PC case. Connect the cables properly and ensure that the 24-pin cable is fully inserted into the connector on the motherboard. Close the case, and if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, and I'll see you next time.